That was a long time ago. Who knows what she's done since? Good luck.
Okay, no messing around. I'm ready to witness true Hot Wheels speed. Are you ready for the final qualifier? Meet me here.
Yeah. I'm on my way.
Check it out! The Hot Wheels back to the blade. This park is Haley's idea, but I ordered this thing myself. You ready?
We've saved the fastest till last. For this qualifier, you'll need to prove you can hold your nerve at high speed.
And we're all watching you from the auto show. The crowd is going wild. Show us what that blade can do.
Keeping us on the track. This was the first car to complete the Hot Wheels testing facility loop, so no need to be nervous. Okay, coming up to some tighter turns. take it easy.
But not too easy, LA. We want to see some speed.
Now I checked with Haley and she's pretty sure the G-Force can't hurt you. Okay, now break. Nearly there now, keep going.
Yes, you're through! I'm telling the whole of Horizon Mexico about that run. You can keep the blade, only, mind if I borrow it sometime? Maybe for the weekend?
Oh, and you're now elite rank, licensed for faster cars. Pretty much tipping out the toy box for you at this point. One more rank in the academy, and you can call yourself a Hot Wheels legend. Right after you take down the Goliath, that is.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.